Hi everybody, this is Alice at Rust and we are here for our weekly New Arrivals video. And we have such beautiful fun stuff to show you. So we'll just get right to it. We're gonna start with our Veronica M dresses that we just got in, and we're so excited about these dresses because it's been a while since we've had a new shipment from her, and she does such an amazing job of really cutting her fabrics so that it's very, very flattering to the feminine shape. And so this is one of the dresses that we picked out for you guys. And this is so beautiful. I love the print, the empire waist here, and the way that it comes up around your collarbone and is really flattering, and then ties in the back here. So this is just a really super, super flattering dress on a lot of different body types. And then down here, she does a slit on the side. So it's very sexy too. If you have a wedding, graduation party, graduation, or just you need a dress for any occasion, that is a really good one. And then I wanna show you some of the other ones that we got from her. This is another really flattering. Hi, we're just doing a little video, so feel free to come on in and shop. We'll be done in a few minutes. Yeah,
please do.
No problem. And this is another really, really flattering one from her. Again, with the empire waist, this V-neck, it's just beautiful. And it really looks great on a lot of different body types. We love the little feather boho look of this dress. And this is a jumper from her, which is so cute. On the bottom, you can wear it long around your ankle with like a little wedge sandal or a flat, or you can pull it up on your calf a little bit, or even wear it like right under your knee. There's like three different ways that you can wear it. It has pockets, it has adjustable straps, and just such a pretty fabric. And then we have just a top from her, which is just such a perfect date night top. Adjustable straps and this little tie here. And this is just really, really flattering. Again, we have these in extra small through large. And we love her stuff. This is, I posted this on Instagram as the quintessential boho skirt for the summer in Sebastopol. It is just so cute. It's two layers, so there's a liner with another layer on the inside, and then this layer here, this is Free People, and it's really heavy, which feels really good when you have a skirt on. So it's a solid piece of material, and it just feels really feminine and really pretty and beautiful. So, and then these are like, do you remember culottes? These are like culotte pants from Elan. These are great if you don't like to wear shorts in the spring or the summer, you don't like to wear your legs, but you want something cool. These are a really great option. They have a slit all the way down the side. So they're just an easy breezy pant that it looks really cute, like with the Rebels that I have on, or a sandal, a wedge sandal, and even just like a little half shirt or a tight t-shirt, tank top. These are great. And these are only $58. So they're gonna go fast. We've had this shirt in white, the Free People Gauzy shirt, and now we have it in blue too. It's kind of see-through, very easy to wear. It looks really good with white jeans. That's what Maddie has on right now. And this is another great top from Free People, like really cool to wear and a great price point. And this is from BB Dakota, chambray skirt. So cute, so fun. This is a must have for the spring and summer. This is the white knit cardigan from BB Dakota that I have on right now. And I have it on with our new Free People tank top that we just got in, which is also super cute. And I love this because I don't love to show my arms all the time, and I love to have a little cover layer sometimes, and I would even wear this in the summer with shorts. So there's like some cool looks that you can do with this, but this is a really nice thing to have in your wardrobe, this cardigan. And I'm loving this tank top. This is so cute. So there's that. And then these are also the same concept as the cardigan that I have on, but short sleeve and mesh. And they have a slit on the side. I have it in gray and sage green, and I love these. These are, again, one of these, at least in your wardrobe for the spring and summer is essential. You will not even believe how much use you will get out of it. I ordered these for you guys. They're so awesome, I love them. And then this is the tank that I have on right now. And we got in some more leggings. So everybody loved the high-waisted leggings that we have all winter long, the Emrina, because they come up really high-waisted, they're really flattering, they're really stretchy, they fit a ton of different body types. And so we got them some capri ones in for summer. So they come up a little bit shorter, up on your calf, and some really fun prints. This tie-dye one, and this one, and then I also have them in plain black. And these are really great workout pants too for yoga and working out without having to spend like a ton of money on designer yoga pants. And then we got in some more sage candles, which this is the same company that we use that does our perfume oils. And our perfume oils are so beautiful. So there's no alcohol, like it's all natural. And these candles smell exactly like the perfumes. And they come in these beautiful little containers for each different scent. And look at this one, it's so beautiful. This is just gorgeous. It's just fancy. It's a really nice gift, and the scents are really beautiful, and they're $56. So really beautiful gift ideas. And that is all for this week, you guys. I hope you had an amazing week, and we hope to see you soon.